This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I want to talk about the additive inverse of numbers. So additive inverse goes something like this. Let's say I start with a number, let's say 5. And the additive inverse of a number is going to be the number I add to it to end up with a 0. So I've started out with a 5, that's a positive 5. And I want to add something to it so that the result will be 0. Well, if I add negative 5, positive 5 plus negative 5 equals 0. So one way of thinking of this would just be to say you take the opposite of the number you're starting with, and that's going to give you, you're going to add those two together and get a 0. If you start with a negative number, for instance, if you started with negative 4, I would take the opposite of that negative 4, which is a positive 4. When I add negative 4 and positive 4 together, I get 0. That's basically the concept. Now, you can have an additive inverse for an expression. It doesn't have to be just a number. So if I had an expression like x minus 2, and I wanted to find its additive inverse, what I could do is multiply it by negative 1, and that would give me the opposite of x minus 2. So what I'm going to distribute negative 1 across x minus 2. Negative 1 times x is negative x, and negative 1 times negative 2 is positive 2. So the additive inverse of x minus 2 is going to be negative x plus 2. That's the basic idea. Okay? Take care. I'll see you next time.